Are you experiencing no heat in the back of your ambulance? This can be caused by two things. One, the pump in the rear, and two, the heater control valve. By not running the heat periodically throughout the year, these two items can become clogged or corroded and not working. Your first thing would be to check if the pump is working. Second would be your heater control valve. This can be prevented by running the heat every 3 to 6 months to keep these lines flush and lubricated. Palmetto Fire Apparatus recommends that you do this periodically throughout the year, even during the summer, to make sure that it does not occur when you try to get heat when the weather turns cold.